Unit 8. Unusual Lives. Page 76. Reading. An interview about life in the outback. Exercise 2. Read and listen to the article. Why does the reporter interview Matt?
Life in the Outback by Lauren Birch. The outback is a large area in the middle of Australia. Not many people live there, and most of them are sheep farmers. Matt Clark lives on a sheep station with his parents and sister. I interviewed Matt to find out about life in the outback. Do you work?
Yes, I help my parents on the farm and take care of the sheep. It's very hard, but I love it.
Where do you go to school?
My sister and I go to the School of the Air. We have classes with other kids and a teacher on our computer. We can see and hear each other with webcams. We take quizzes and tests online, and we also email homework to our teacher.
How do you see friends?
My friends live far away. But we're lucky because my family has a small airplane. We fly to the nearest town every month to see friends and go shopping. My school has special events, too. I'm gonna go to a camp next month.
What are you going to do after you finish school? Will you stay on the farm?
I'm gonna study agriculture in college in Sydney. But I think I'll come back here to live. I was born here, and this is my home.